Revolution. See, I wait for a mountain that I can't climb with the cord of contention in the timeline. But my mom always told me a man has to be ready. Ready for his opportunities when it comes, but for some things are just left to be undone.
Like my name is Abdi Phenomenal. I'm a spoken word artist here from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Today we were doing pop-up performances, which was actually very interesting because the reaction from people was completely different. You normally don't see performances randomly happen like that.
Phillip Rukavina, and I'm a lutenist, and I play music from the Renaissance and the Baroque age in Europe. Today we were playing in kind of like art attack kind of situation where we were all of a sudden sit down and Sahar Hassan and I were playing some early 17th century music just to wake people up and have them hear that music. To say in the Renaissance that the instrument was the seed of the sound and the room was the body of the sound, so playing in a room like that is really a special sound and feeling, so it's great.
Art is really all around you. It's something that's present all the time, and just to kind of take in that experience. And sometimes in life you just need to relax, calm down, just think and reflect.